Hello mga kabayan, kumusta na kayo dyan? Sana sa mabuti kayong kalagayan kung saan man po kayo naroon. Ayan, quick tutorial lang tayo guys kung paano mag-transfer ng pera sa BPI to BDO online, okay? Okay, puntan po natin yung card, BPI natin, buksan po natin. So yun sa guys, mag-login tayo, okay? So yun guys, ito na, nakasign in na po tayo sa ating account, okay? Ayan. Punta tayo guys dito sa transfers, okay? Ayan, transfer money. Okay guys, step 1 of 3, fill in the details, okay? Yan, transfer from pera natin guys, okay? Click po natin yung savings account. Okay, tapos transfer amount, ayan, kung ilang libo guys, o 100, 200, ganun, okay? Dahil pang babayad po natin ng bills natin dito, okay, po tayo magtra-transfer, okay? Ayan, 12, 3, ayan. Okay. Tapos transfer to another bank, guys. Ayan. Selling bank. Okay, dahil sa video tayo, guys. Okay. So hanapin po natin ang bangko, di oro. Ayan. Ay BDO Unibank po, guys. Okay. Ayan, okay. Send siya guys, okay. Meron siyang transfer pin na 25 pesos guys, okay. Shall be deducted from your account, okay. So, i-type natin guys, yung account number natin, kasi sa account ko rin to guys, okay. Account number. Okay. Tapos, lagay natin yung account number sa video guys, okay. 00. Okay. Okay. Yan siya guys, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. 12 yung account natin guys sa video kasama ng 00, okay. Tapos yung pangalan natin, okay, na chikan, wow. Ayun. Okay, account name, ayan. So yan guys, nilagay ko na. Kayo guys, kung gusto nyo maglagay ng notes, okay. Personal. Ayan guys. Pwede kayo mag-type dyan guys. Okay, personal account or something kung anong gusto nyo dyan. Okay. Testing lang yan dyan guys. Pero hindi na tayo maglalagay guys. So guys, okay. Next na tayo guys. Okay. Okay, okay guys. Are these details correct? Ayan guys, yung account natin. Okay. Instapay, BDO Unibank. Okay. Okay guys, terms of condition, I agree. Check lang natin yan guys. Tapos, confirm, okay? So, yun na siya guys. Okay, successful naman yung transfer natin. Okay. Yan siya guys. Ayan. You have successfully submitted your interbank funds transfer request with the following details. You may now check the status of your with your receiver. Ayan siya guys, okay. So nakatulong guys. Thanks for watching. Ingat po kayo dyan palagi. Stay safe, stay healthy. God bless. Bye-bye.